coronavirus, patients with severe lung infections have immunological scars. Researchers from the University Hospital of Nantes and the University of Melbourne's Peter Dorothy Institute for Infection and Immunity found immunological scars in mice and humans who had experienced severe lung infections. They found that macrophages, a type of white blood cell that kills harmful organisms in the body, were temporarily paralyzed after severe infection. The study, which was published in the peer-reviewed journal Nature Immunology, explains that the so-called paralysis of these cells made patients more vulnerable to other bacterial or viral diseases. The scientists called the switched-off macrophages immunological scars. The South China Morning Post reports that the scientists were also able to identify the trigger or switch that could reanimate the macrophages and completely restore them, the SIRP-alpha receptor. The research can reportedly benefit studies into the treatment of COVID-19, considering that many with COVID-19 have died due to cytokine storms. The phenomenon occurs when white blood cells are overactivated and release large amounts of cytokines, attacking healthy cells. Patients diagnosed with severe acute respiratory syndrome, Middle East respiratory syndrome, and influenza have also been known to pass away due to cytokine storms. The scientists behind this new study believe that a better understanding of macrophages and their temporary paralysis, as well as their effect on the body's immune response, can help researchers determine how to prevent the storm from occurring and improve the survival of these patients. Outside of its use amid a pandemic, the study might also benefit researchers looking into ways to prevent the public's growing resistance to antibiotics. Jose Villadangos from the Peter Dougherty Institute explained that one way they might be able to recharge the immune system is to prevent paralysis or remove it from its paralyzed state. This way, patients will be able to protect themselves against secondary infections without resorting to antibiotics. A review article published on May 13 in the open access journal Frontiers in Public Health emphasized the role cytokine storm syndrome plays in COVID-19. The researchers from Zuni Medical University stated that coronavirus patients with severe cases of COVID-19 may develop a cytokine storm syndrome, causing further lung injury. The condition causes blood clotting in the body, low blood pressure, a lack of oxygen and excess acidity of the blood, a buildup of fluids in the lungs, and leakiness of blood vessels. Eventually, it could lead to multiple organ dysfunction syndrome.